Another update video here. Got it all back together. Well, most of it.